voices be quiet, slumbering in deep sea trenches. One can hear the rumbling thunder merging into the endless skies, dancing for joy in a wind of splendor that will keep blowing forevermore. Crawling through waves, pebbles and seaweed entwined amongst the sand, shades of the unknown with no equation, shells on the wasteland. From the floor of the ocean fathoms of greatness, a place where no man can be. The truths of the ocean, the open space, light out wanderlust forevermore. Restless souls of sailors of days gone by keep wandering in liquid peace. Deep in the dark, plow in the sea, reach out to eternity. And none of them will call the beasts other than by their own true name. The widow will wait for the sun to come out. The ocean will be forevermore. Man jump long first, fairy fish will arrive from the dawn of time. Some of them threaten, some extinct. It's all the mystery. Shipwrecks and prayers, banners of old, storms and man forevermore. Enchant monsters, fairy fish, will arrive from the dawn of time. Some of them threaten, some extent, this whole mystery. Many more will be spared to tell the endless tale of water and man, of giving and taking, teaching and learning, of hunters and of prey. Dancing for joy in a wind of splendor that will be blowing forevermore.